Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. In part 1 of this video, we mainly learned about the types of border, and in part 2, we learned such as border top, border right, etc. In this video, we will use another method to create a border by using such as border style, border width, etc. Okay? Create here a div tag. Create here a p tag and type a text in it. Give a class name to the opening of the div tag. Let's type here the CSS. Border style stands for a type of border, okay? We have here solid for our border style. You can also use such as dotted, double, dashed, etc. Our border color will be dark green. Border width stands for the sizes of border top, border right, border bottom, and border left. We have here width 80%, color blue, text align center, font size 30 points, font weight bold, and font family ERL. Let's use here a center tag to align the border to center. We can reduce or increase the sizes of border top, border right, border bottom, and border left. Let's add here the background color yellow. That's it. Hope this video helps you guys. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.